Hello, kittens. How did you get the Kleenex box standing on end in the litter box? Hello, mama. I'm going to do an experiment. I picked up all the foam balls, put it in this bowl. I set the bowl just on the other side, right behind the can on the other side of the fence, and see how long it takes for them to all to come back. Oop, missed two. There, Dip. You having fun there, Dip? I dish out half a can into four bowls, and then I take a little bit out of three and add it to one. That one is Dips. He wants more food. It's not much I take out, just a little bit. Actually, sort of my size. He's heavier now. No, you're getting audio from that cam right there, which you can't see out of right now. So you get lots of lip-smacking goodness. Dib seems to eat better if I provide edges for him. Dip still has 4 more days of antibiotics, but he's doing quite well. Some people had an argument against Diplomat's name, saying that Dip was an insult. I don't think anybody thinks that now. Just have to reassess your assumptions. Don't have my cam with me or my phone, so no Periscope this time. Would you like that, Mama? That's right, Dip. Keep your paws on the ground, not in the bowl. Diplomat is now gaining weight at the same rate as his siblings. Deuces is more of a slow eater. Dewey loves you. We do. Diplomat seems to appreciate the help too. He always goes after the pieces that I move around. Tommy's almost done. I'll
be the first time Tommy finished before Diplomat.
Yesterday, Diplomat
finished, even though he had more food. Finished first. You can after they are done.
Mama butt.
Yesterday, at this time, Diplomat finished his food, which was extra, and then went and finished his brother's food. She's pretty easygoing. Okay, Mama, it's all yours.
Yes, Tommy. Diplomat, you got a big belly. No wonder you had trouble getting up on my leg.
There will not be a weigh-in today. Everybody has reached
1 pound. Yay.
So weigh-ins happen every other day now. But if you look at the weight chart, I added a snip line that they all have on the graph that they all have to cross in order to have their neuter spay schedules. Deuces is dozing off. Dozing deuces. Dip has milk chocolate toe pads. Tommy has pink and brown. Just recently joined us, I took out all the foam soccer balls and put them in a bowl just behind the cam. I'm curious how long it'll take for Mama to bring them back. Mama says that you don't need to see the cute kittens. She's cute now. It's her turn to be cute.
He's like a solid log from the head all the way to his hips because he's so fluffy. Get sliced from my knuckle to my fingernail.
Did not break the skin though.
I got something for you, Tommy.
That was not smart. Mama sticking her paws underneath the door. This tower is called the Ziggurat. It kind of has a Z shape depending on which angle it's facing. All the foam balls are out of the plate area for the time being to see how long it takes Mama to return them. She keeps bringing in foam balls on her own. I noticed that balls that were old, that had taken out but hadn't thrown away, end up back in there. I like bringing in new towers for the kittens because it gives me more walking room on this side.
I like how the cats are not scared of being picked up high off the ground. I'm not afraid of heights. Which could prove interesting for their adopters. What do you gotta do, Tommy? Place your bets, number one and number two. He is the potty wool. It's a poopy. Good job, buddy. I got it from here. Healthy looking poop. Go take a nap, Tommy. Go play with the new tower. I gotta go wash dishes and then go back to work. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.